Hello everyone. Today is August 20 and today started the new hashtag. Paul Gast Art. So this hashtag and this my mixed media bed inspired me made another another mixed media birds, and the first I want to tell you that all my birds I made from cardboard, just fussy cut some element, connect, and decorate, not more. And about this bird, on video, when I show you on the first time this bird, I put link about on the book, book, and on this book is a tutorial how made this birds. This book is in English, so who know English, not only on the United States and England and Australia, another country, who know English, you will see how made these birds, and you will read how made what you need from made these birds. I just made how I understand, because I don't have many item which used on this book. So I made how I understand, and just used some elements from this book. So now I will show you my next bird what I made, and this is the first. So how I tell, all elements from cardboard, this two-piece, this and this flowers from a jelly print which sent me CJ, this part also paper from CJ, this part from some magazine, and how you see I will use some feather, is natural feather from some difficult birds, some jewelry which I sent, flowers to ice, some little doodle, and some bling I used. This is all actually some earring to only I have this earring only one, so I will use this on my birds, and on the bottom I glue the pin, you will see, and the wooden that you will put in, on some one, and this bird will stay, and you will connect to some, I don't know when. So this is the first my birds, just abstract mixed media birds, not real birds. This is the first. This is the second. This is the second. On these birds, I also used cardboard, how you see. You will not see. Really good. Okay. This paper is tissue paper, which I print on my wooden jelly plate. This two-piece wing, I just connect from handmade stitch. You will see this. Okay. And I just, how you see, use some jewelry. So this is the brooch, this is the earring, this was some necklace, pink. This is was some necklace. This was from some shoes, lady shoes. I will use. You will see some beads and key. Just glue on some shoes. Bling beads. So this is my second, and I will use wire. So you don't see. I will use wire. So this bed was on the wire, and this is, if you remember, my this book. On this book, some time ago, I made King of Birds. So idea was that made something like, but this bird actually looks like Native American totem. So idea was like made this birds like Native American totem. So I made this. And my next bird is I made like shabby chic birds. Is the most biggest. So just because it's like shabby chic birds, I don't use any color, only white and silver. You will see this white and silver marker and literally black pen. So you will see. Also, I will use some jewelry. I will use some flowers. I don't made these flowers, only this rose I made. I have sent these two flowers. These flowers I sent on second-hand store. And this is also earring I put glue on the center, and these two flowers, pink and blue, light blue, I sent on some our store. So these tubes. This is the tubes from cigar, original cigar, and I connect and how you see I glue some fabric. This is wedding dress sent me Shannon Green on some parcel. And how you see this? I just connect some lace, some this, I don't know how called this, some jewelry. So this is my shabby chic. How you will see. Okay, so this is my shabby chic, maybe this way, not this way, okay, this my is the shabby chic bed, and I maybe made another bed, but I don't know what this. I wanted made something mixed media and something like steampunk, because I have many metal piece, and I wanted connect this piece on the my next birth. And I hope you like all my birds. And by the way, all these three birds I will see on internet. So if you googling mixed media birds, you will see many paint birds, birds like this, and maybe you will inspire it from this photo. And you will see these birds made very easy, so just need your fantasy and not many, I will tell you, only your fantasy. So I will hope you like this my birds. On this video is all. To the next video, and I hope you inspired, made something like this bird. Okay, bye, to the next video.